We're back. We're doing Nephalem rifting. Save this for this. King of Nephalem and. But we're going to do energy twist. Nephalem rifting. Let's equip this. Okay, so now we're at 31,000 gold find, 60% magic find, double the death breath, and we've got Boon of the Hoarder in. Not that I need Boon of the Hoarder because I've got 4.871 boon. And so every time I do this, obviously, you might know by now, I get one at a time. This helps me to psychologically just feel more, I don't know. I'm breaking it up into steps, step by step. So I'm going to get just enough Greater Rift Keystones to get one of these leveled up to level 100. And at 5 ranks per Keystone, I need 20 keystones for each one of these. So I'm going to get 20 keystones for, and then level this one up to 100, and then get 20 more keystones, level this one up to 100, and then get 20 more keystones, get this one leveled up to 100, and then I will have all of these leveled up to at least 100, and then I'll work on leveling up them up to their maximum, which for me is probably going to be 120. At that point, sure would be nice if I got Ancient Legendary Flavor of Time. Don't have one yet. Sure would be nice if I got Ancient Legendary Etched Sigil. Sure would be nice. Sure would be nice if I got a new one of these with good abilities in it so I don't have that reduced cooldown. Sure would be nice if I got another one of these Ancient Legendary. But I'm going to need to at least reforge this to get a better Swampland Waiters, but I'm probably gonna end up having to reforge all those items. So I'm gonna have to do bounty after bounty after bounty after bounty after bounty after reforge after reforge after reforge forever until those are all fairly good. And only at that point will I be ready to augment my items. So needless to say, I've still got quite a ways to go. But who knows? I've got 60% magic find, which I think for Ancient Legendary, For legendary items, that only translates into 6% magic find bonus. At this point, I need all the help I can get.
Many Nephilim have stood where you are now, but few succeeded in overcoming.
I'm doing it this particular build. I gotta play this in a specific way. I seem to be forgetting that. Penetrator!
Need more time. Here
Ringy dingy. Why is it not dying? Come on. Get it? Oh, okay, got him.
Bags are full.
Meet your fate.
Need more time.
Oh.
I can't pick up anything else.
I'll go away. I can't see what's over here unless I pick them up and move them.
My bags are full. I need to go back.
There's nothing. Nothing over there.
You have proven yourself worthy.
No, I want to upgrade this first. Upgrade. Upgrade. That's only a tiny chance I'll get an ancient legendary flavor of time, but a chance nonetheless. Pretty sure I already got a really good version of this. Think I need. Not that I even play Hydra anymore. This one's better in almost every way. So it's good. Stir better. Stir gear. Don't forget about it. Back into that shrine afterwards.
Thank you.
did you?
Amulet, very nice. One amulet to upgrade, and one polearm too. Maybe I can get a bovine bardiche. Not that I need any bovine bardiches, but what the heck? Let's try it. See what I get.
Not what I would do, but when has that stopped you? That's what you want.
Nope. Pledge of Caldesann. Once again, not like I'm gonna be playing Hydra Bill, but I think in general this one is better. I mean, I'll hold on to it anyways. One more.
Embrace your power and you will survive.
This is one of the more fun maps for me. It's not necessarily any better, but for me it might be better because I got so much farming to do.
Not ready yet.
kinds of little things to search and bodies to turn over.
Need more time. I'm so good, I astound myself. Did you?
Over time, maybe?
Time.
finish out this map and...
I can't pick up anything else. I am returning to town.
Just go transmute these items. Fast.
Bags are full. I need to go back.
Reaper's Kiss.
Fortune favors the bold. What? I didn't even know
I can't pick up anything else.
The thing I like about that map is usually it's
your valor is unsurpassed.
So full of monsters and creatures and stuff that you generally can do the whole Nephalem Rift with that just that one map. Not Ancient Legendary and Dexterity based. Oops. Might have been able to use that Zunimasa Pox, but...
Don't be shy. What? I didn't even know I had that thing.
I can't carry anymore.
Alrighty, I will be back and probably be doing 3 more Nephalem Rifties so I can get up to my 20. I will be back.